I'm standing in front of the apartment building where the mutilated bodies of two Blackmore University students were discovered. Their names have just been released by police, Jason Carvey and Greg Bruckner. Also found that the students were the two ghost-faced costumes of